What is going on, guys? It's the real Big Rob coming at it again today with a brand new pop or flop reaction video. Before we jump into today's video, guys, I just want to say thank y'all for everything that you guys have been doing here lately. For those of you who don't know, I had some mouth surgery about a month ago that I had done, which is why I haven't put out a video in a little over a month. But I had some mouth surgery. It's been corrected now and been taken care of. But I've had to not make videos for the past month. I haven't been able to talk a whole lot. My mouth and my jaw have been hurting. But we are getting back into it. So, you know, I'm really looking forward to it. So I want to say thank you guys, because you guys haven't stopped on the support, you know, all the views, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscriptions. You guys have blown my mind when it comes to all the support you guys have given me, even though I haven't been able to put out a video. So I want to say thank you to everybody for doing that. I greatly appreciate it. And if you haven't jumped on the train and jumped into the X squad, you guys make sure to hit that subscription below. Stay up to date with all the stuff that I've got going on, all my music and all my reaction videos and whatever else I decide to post. Yeah. BIGROB. Diving right back into it, we're gonna jump into an artist that you guys turned me to listening to. You guys brought him to my attention. I honestly had never heard of him before, you know, I started doing these reaction videos, and I really started to enjoy his music. I really have. So you guys know who I'm talking about. He's coming to the United States music industry, in the U.S. music industry. Look at me, I haven't done a video in a month. I'm stuttering. All right, I'm not even going to edit this out. But he's come into the music industry in America and really started making a name for himself from the reviews and things that you guys have said and the things that I've read. He's really killed it in the South African music industry. He's really done a good job. But today we are doing Nasty C and T.I. They Don't. For some of you who may or may not know, this song is actually discussing some situations and some things that are going on in America right now regarding racial injustices and the police brutalities and things like that that are going on. And I know that Nasty C has put in his description on this song that all the proceeds and everything that come from this record are all going towards Until Freedom and the Solidarity Fund. So you guys make sure, if you want to show your support, you know, get this record, buy this record. You know, show that support that way. And I'm a firm believer in the fact that music can change people. It can change your opinion. It can change your feelings about things. Music can be an outlet for a lot of people, like it is for myself. You know, it can help you overcome things and conquer things that you may not have thought you could ever conquer. So make sure y'all check it out. So I don't know about y'all, but I am really looking forward on getting into this song. Like I said, music is an outlet for me. And I really hope that this brings some light to some things that are going on in America, and it can help open eyes to people who really need to see it. So, you know, I'm really looking forward to getting into it. And for our grading system, you guys know how it goes. We've graded on three different things. First is going to be the beat, how good the beat is. Second is going to be the video quality, which this is a lyrical video. So, you know, I may do a pop or flop on that. But the third is going to be the flow and delivery. I mean, I'm just really looking forward to getting into this. So let's jump into Nasty C, T.I. They Don't.
They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't wanna see a young black man succeed. They don't wanna see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't wanna see my people living good and at ease. They wanna lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We ain't never free. I'm grateful for life and the prize I reap every day.
Whoa, this song will get me emotional, man. You know, that's deep to lead off that song with that. You know, they don't want me to do these things. That's deep, because I mean, I've never felt that, and I have prayers go out to the ones who feel that and the people who feel that. You know, so you know, is, and like you say, you know, he's grateful for the life that he has, you know, and I'm, you know, and I'm thankful for that too. So I, you know, I don't know what to say to that.
Day and every night I get on my knees and I pray for my guys and their families. Hope to Lord him. I can only imagine the pain and the grief from the innocent mothers with all the shit they had to see. When you lose the ones you love to the fucking police, it cuts deep. When heaven calls and the angels do their job, we start to question God like we could play his part. It gets so fucking hard, we can't escape the dark. There's hatred in my heart for the ones who left this scar, but everything will be alright.
Hatred in my heart for the ones that left the scar, meaning that the way I take that is, you know, he didn't say the one that killed me, he said the one that left the scar, meaning that the big focus to that is you may have hurt me, but you ain't gonna beat me. You know, you may have thrown your punches, but you're not gonna win. You're not gonna beat me. And I think that's the mentality that needs to come out, is that, you know, you're not gonna stop. You're not gonna stop, you know, you're not gonna stop me. You're not gonna hurt me. You know, you may try to, but you're not gonna stop what should happen.
Right soon, I just wanna let you know ain't nothing like you. We live and die, it's always been a cycle. I promise it wasn't about you. When you make it to heaven, give me your eyes, dude. Watch over me closely till it's my time too. The only thing I can do is turn to the Bible and do my best to help your family, cause they mine too. But they don't want me to.
You know, before it jumps into the chorus part, you know, the way I look at it is we are all family. We all supposed to be family, you know, Hispanic, black, white, whatever we are, we supposed to be love. We supposed to spread love. We supposed to have love. And I know that's weird coming from, you know, because I've never experienced that before. But, you know, I have the support there. You have the support from me, you know, that I feel like everybody should have the same opportunities. So this song's getting deep. It is.
Doing, they don't want me to eat. They don't want to see a young black man succeed. They don't want to see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep. They don't want me to dream. They don't want to see my people living good and at ease. They want to lock them all up and then get rid of the kids. We ain't never free. How could you blame as many sisters and brothers die? If they answer to it, go and start another fight. Get they got to do it, hell's they show objection to it. God bless them, no direction, not they getting to it. 2020, guess it's the year to burn. Consequences you earn to build this nation that you hate me in, the karma's return. Well, that's a stupid question, when will you learn? You never will, word to George Floyd, Emmett Till, and Sean Bell. Guess they'd rather see us all in civil unrest than to go and make some fucking arrest. Fuck it, that. Well, after that, here's to getting exactly what you expect. How you pulled to serve and protect with your knee on my neck. Look, it ain't hard to see you not for me. The cycle of atrocity blew your cover. When they're about to be some rest of-
Man, that's intense. That's intense. As you guys saw, like, it pulled me back so much that I pulled my headphones out, popped my headphones out. But that's intense, man. I'm gonna go back a little bit because my headphones popped out.
Well, after that, here's to getting exactly what you expect. How you pulled to serve and protect with your knee on my neck. Look, it ain't hard to see you not for me. The cycle of atrocity blew your cover when they're about to be some reciprocity. I'm with the cause and it's gonna be whatever it got to be. But vandalizing building, that's just not for me. But even still.
See, that's. I love this part too, you know, the way he's got it. He's gonna be there for the cause, no matter what. You know, he's gonna be there for the cause. But he's gonna be there for the love and the support, and, you know, standing as a group and standing as one together, not with the vandalism and all that stuff. You know, I like his verbiage on that. That was good.
Still, if I'm be real with you, no fucking joke. Bad thing I seen at police station going up in smoke. Felt like vindication for so many folk. Breonna Taylor, Sandra Bland, and so many more. They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't wanna see a young black man succeed. They don't wanna see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They
don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't wanna see my people living good and at ease. They wanna lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We ain't never free. They hold my hand, mama, I'm here for you. They think they took your son, but they put him right next to you. You're the strongest thing on this earth, you unbreakable. Plus you brought them into this earth and you raised them too. Take a second off every day and get comfortable. Celebrate yourself for a change, cause you never do. With all the pressure from society, you always hiding. Go outside and show the world a better you. I know you worry sick about it. I'ma make it home this evening. You know, cause of my color, life ain't gonna be easy. But I'ma be okay if I told God I need them. That's what you taught me without even knowing your teaching. See, what I'm trying to say is you're the furthest from weak. And I sing your praises because you a G. You made me and made the world a better place for your seeds. How the fuck could anybody take them away from their queen?
Man. All right, so that song was intense. It was very well and beautifully written. Props to T.I. and to Nasty C for that song. You know, my heart goes out to everybody that's dealing with this, and my heart goes out to the families that have had loss throughout all this. All I can say is to, you know, keep your head to God, keep praying. You know, the right thing will happen. You know, if people start seeing what's going on, you know, and people start allowing God to intervene, the sky is the limit. But let's go ahead and get into the reaction part of the video. For the three spots, first is going to be the beat. You know, I thought that beat was awesome. That beat went very well with the lyrics. You know, it was a good flow. It was a beautiful beat. So for that beat, beat's getting a pop. I know that the video was a lyrical video, but with the background and the way they had it punctuated and the way they had the lyrics set up, video's getting a pop too, because lyric video or not, lyrical video or not, it was a great video. I think it got the message across very well. For the third is the flow and delivery. I said it before, you know, not a whole lot of songs get me in my emotions, but that song was getting there. I mean, that song got into my feelings, man. And that's why I feel the way I feel about music, because I feel music does that. Music can change hearts. Music can change minds. You know, that's why you look back in historical times, and even 50, 60 years ago, 70 years ago, you know, music was love, because music was the thing that brought people together. You know, and I think even though it's 2020 and there's so much going on in the world, that can still be that same voice, that same thing that brings everybody together. So T.I., Nasty C, those lyrics are a pop. I think with the mixture of the beat, the mixture of how they put the video together for the lyrical video, that entire song deserves a pop. That's not just a 3 out of 3, that's a 10 out of 10. That song was great. You know, and I appreciate you guys for bringing me into Nasty C and listening to his music. You know, that he's doing great. You know, that was another beautiful song. It's amazing to see him jumping out with other large artists in the American industry. T.I. is a very big artist, and to have him do a song with T.I., that's huge. That's awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed jumping back into it. I'm gonna keep grinding these out. My mouth is still healing, but which is where the stutter and some of the stuff has come from, but I'm gonna keep busting out content for you guys. So you guys make sure to stay tuned, stay blessed, keep positive. Much love, guys. xBigRob, much love to y'all.